Gracious Father and Redeemer, we thank you for inaugurating your kingdom in this world. Thank you for the church through which the kingdom takes roots and grows. Thank you for entrusting us with this task, giving us the opportunities to build your kingdom through our lives, witness, and vision. Most gracious God, we thank you for the Methodist Church through which we as believers are cleansed and empowered by your Holy Spirit. Our church has spread to all parts of our land. Continue to help your servants, O Lord, uniting us to serve you in faith, with a clear vision and in your strength. Lord Jesus, as you were journeying to Emmaus with your disciples, you opened their eyes and revealed yourself to them. Loving Savior and Lord, walk with us in our spiritual journey. We pray, opening our eyes and revealing your presence to us. All around us, many live in misery and pain. Be with us and inspire us, Lord, as you work in us to bring your love to those who are in need. And in this our worships to you, may your Holy Spirit be with us and fill us. We ask all this through your Son, Jesus Christ, who inspires and leads us. Amen.
My dear people of God, on this very blessed occasion, the day which will be added, a red letter day in the history of the Methodist Church and our beloved motherland, there are ample good reasons to praise our Lord. Because for he has been so gracious to us over our voyage of 200 years. Therefore, let us all stand, raise our voices to praise God and to splendor of His Majesty, we sing, give thanks with a grateful heart. Let us all raise our voices and sing.
වරුණි අපි නැගිට සිටීදීම ස්වාමින් වහන්සේව නමස්කාර කරමින් සර්ව ලෝකේ මැවුම් කාර්යානෝ මුළු ලෝකේම රැකවරයානෝ සිළු ජාතින්ගේ පිය දෙවි සම්විධානෝ යටහත් ලෙස අපි නමදිමු බැතිදානෝ කියන ගීතිකාව ගායනා කරමින් ස්වාමී වූ දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ ශුද්ධ නාමය ඔසවමු තිරේ දිස්වන ගීතිකාව අපි ගායනා කරමු
கர்த்தரை துதியுங்கள் அவர் நல்லவர் அவர் கிருபை என்றும் உள்ளது மெதடிஸ்த திருச்சபையிலே ஆண்டவருடையதான அற்புதகரம் பிரதான காரியங்களை செய்து இன்று 200 ஆண்டுகளை நாம் ஆண்டவர் நாமே காண பண்ணியிருக்கிறார் மெதடிஸ்தர்களாய் நாம் இந்த இடத்திலே ஒன்று கூடவும் மகிழ்ச்சியான நாளை நாளிலே ஆண்டவருடைய சமூகத்திலே நின்று அவரை ஆராதிக்கவும் அவருக்கு நன்றி செலுத்தி அவரை போற்றி புகழவும் நமக்கு கிடைத்திருக்கிற இந்த சந்தர்ப்பத்தை நாம் எண்ணி பார்த்து ஆண்டவருக்கு நன்றி செலுத்த அழைக்கப்பட்டிருக்கிறோம். கடந்த 200 ஆண்டுகள் கர்த்தருடைய மேலான கிருபை தம்முடைய தாசர்களை கொண்டும் தம்முடையதான வேலையை ஆண்டவர் செய்து முடித்தார் என்று நாம் காண்கிறோம். எனவே இந்த உலகத்தை படைத்த ஆண்டவர், இந்த அண்ட சராசரங்கள் யாவற்றையும் உருவாக்கிய கர்த்தர், மனிதனையும் படைத்து அவரை வழிபட வேண்டும் என்று, அவரை ஆராதித்து அவரை நன்றியோடு நமஸ்கரிக்க வேண்டும் என்று அழைத்திருக்கிறார். இந்த புனிதமான பரிசுத்தமான இந்த சந்தோஷமான நாளில் நிற்கிற நாம் ஆண்டவரை துதித்து பாடுவோம். சர்வ சிருஷ்டிக்கும் எஜமானர் நீரே, சர்வ சிருஷ்டியை காப்பவர் நீரே. நாம் சேர்ந்து பாடி ஆண்டவரை வழிபடுவோம்.
யாக்ஷா கர்மோ ஜிபம் செவமாக கான்ஃபெஷன் பாபமோச்சனே. தேவி சுவாமின் வகான்ச ஒப வகான்சகே தாச தாசியின் வெனுவென் கீசுமஹா திரசார பிரேமே அக்கின ஒப வகான்சே வெனிக்கினெக் ஏழு சுவார்கேவாத் பகத்த கொலேவாத் நொமேத அப்ப சபாவாக்லிச ඔබ වහන්සේගේ ගිවිසුමට පක්ෂපාතව නොසිටීම ගැන අපගේ පාපය පිළිගන්නේ සම්විධානන් වහන්ස වාර්ගික සමගිය හා සියලු ජන කුට්ටාශා අතර ඒකත්වයක් ඇතිවීම පිළිබඳව අපගේ අවකැපවීම ගැන අපට කමාව මැනව සියලු බල ඇති දිවි ස්වාමින් වහන්ස අපට කරුණාකොට කමාවන සේක්වා ආමෙන්.
Shall we all stand and sing hymn number 2 found on the hymn sheet, page 4, O Thou who camest from above, the pure celestial fire to impart. Dalvanamen saga gini, devani gitika ava gitika kule, மூன்றாவது பாடல், அன்பின் அக்கினி மனதில் கொளுத்த வந்த இயேசுவே என்ற பாடலை எழுந்தெழுத்து பாடுவோம். சிறிது நாம் நகரிகரசிடும். Greetings from partner churches.
Mr. President, Vice President, and all you honored guests who are here today, my name is Inderjit Bogle. I come from the British Methodist Church, the older sister of the Methodist Church in Sri Lanka. We really are the older sister, the graying older sister. You look a much younger, vibrant, and a colorful church, and I'm greatly honored to be here standing before you. I greet you in the name of Christ and wish upon you all the peace and the blessings of God. All the members of conference meeting there in Birmingham, join me in sending you, our sisters and brothers, our greetings and good wishes. Thank you, and God bless you. You have a distinguished ministry and contribution that you have made over the last 200 years. Let us now continue to keep our relationship between the British Methodist Church and the Church in Sri Lanka a strong bond of mutual learning and support and grace. And I have no doubt God will bless us all. Thank you.
President, Vice President, Secretary of the Conference, distinguished guests, partner churches, brothers and sisters in Christ. My name is Bill Mullally, and I come to you from the Irish Church. It is with great pleasure that I bring you greetings from the Conference of the Methodist Church in Ireland. The President of the Irish Church, Reverend Peter Murray, the lay leader, Mr. Ken Twybel, and from the very many people in the Methodist Church in Ireland who hold the Methodist Church in Sri Lanka close to their hearts, not least our mission partners who have served in Sri Lanka over many years. Ireland and Sri Lanka have had a particular partnership in the gospel over many years, starting with Reverend James Lynch, who arrived on that first ship of Methodist mission partners in Gaul on the 29th of June 1814, up to today, where we have Mervyn and Claudette Kilpatrick, who still serve you currently. The Irish Church celebrates with you and prays God will pour out His Holy Spirit upon you, that you may grow in power and in the knowledge of God's love and grace in Christ Jesus, our Lord. God bless Sri Lanka. God bless the Methodist Church in Sri Lanka.
On behalf of our Superintendent Ulf Lüter, I give this message. Grace be with you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Dear brothers and sisters, on behalf of the Evangelical Church Circuit District of Dortmund, Germany, on behalf of our 29 congregations and their 200,015 members, and on behalf of my friends in our current delegation of four, I'd like to express our sincere and warm congratulations on the occasion of the Bicentenary of the Methodist Church in Sri Lanka. And may he bless our ecumenical partnership. This is what we pray. Amen.
Vanakam malai vantanangal. Iovan soba santayawak wewa. A pleasant good afternoon to everyone. From Indonesia, I am sent by Asia Department to represent the United Evangelical Mission to this historic church event in Sri Lanka. The United Evangelical Mission, a communion of churches in three continents of Europe, Africa, and Asia, which incidentally is holding its General Assembly this very week in Germany, wishes to convey its warmest greetings of solidarity and congratulations to the Methodist Church in Sri Lanka. Therefore, it is our prayer and our wish that God will bless Methodist Sri Lanka, God bless the people and the land of Sri Lanka. Amen.
Reverend Dr. Jebanasa, President, Reverend Kadirai Sapilai, General Secretary, heads of other churches and other Christian organizations, and women and men of the Church of Sri Lanka, the Methodist Church of Sri Lanka, and children, if there are any children here. I have, whilst the National Assembly in Australia and Uniting World were unable to send a representative to this very special occasion, I, a member of the Western Australian Uniting World Committee, am delighted to represent the Uniting Church in Australia today. I have a message here from Mr. Rob Floyd. Mr. Rob Floyd is the National Director of the Uniting Church in Australia. I will read the letter to you now, and I promise it's only 1.5 minutes. On behalf of the President of Uniting Church in Australia, Reverend Dr. Dutney, the General Secretary, Reverend Terence Corkin, and the people of Uniting Church in Australia, I bring greetings and congratulations to you on the occasion of the Methodist Church of Sri Lanka's bicentennial celebration. We pray that the bicentennial celebrations and Thanksgiving service will be guided by the Spirit of the Lord and bring rich blessings to all your people and communities in which you serve. In Christian Fellowship, Rob Floyd. Thank you.
Apiyak nyakaramu, let us pray. Nangal jebam sevumaha. Act of thanksgiving. Tutidi me yaduma. Sadadaraniya Devi Piyanan Vahansa. Sri Lanka Methodist Sabhavata. Vasara Desiyayak Saparina Adadavasedi. Sri Lanka Methodist Dahama Genennata. Kandavima Labuavu Gauravaniya Acharya Thomas Cook Devagatituma. Gauravaniya William Ault Devagatituma. Gauravaniya Benjamin Clough Devagatituma. Gauravaniya William Harvard Devagatituma. Gauravaniya Erskine Devagatituma. Gauruniya Squance Devagetituma, Gauruniya Lynch Devagetituma, Adi Missionary Verungana, Apiobahan Seta Tutipudamo. Shuddhat Mianan Tulin Sabavi Diritigeniamin, Yugante Dakwa, Mesirilaka, Methodist Sabavata. ආශිර්වාද කරන දෙවිපියාණෙනි සියලු ගෞරවයත් මහිමයත් ප්‍රශංසාවත් ස්තුතියත් සදාටම ඔබ වහන්සේටම වේවා ආමෙන් දෙව් පැසසුම් වේවා
Greetings from Roman Catholic Bishops Conference National Christian Council Sri Lanka National Christian Evangelical Alliance of Sri Lanka
Reverend Dr. Jemanisan the President the Vice President of the Methodist Church in Sri Lanka, the distinguished guest, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ. I am Father Daya Velikodarachi, representing His Eminence Malcolm Cardinal Ranjit, the Archbishop of Colombo, and the President of the Roman Catholic Bishops' Conference. Let me at the very beginning convey a warm heartfelt congratulations and prayerful greetings to the Methodist Church in Sri Lanka as this all celebrate the 200 years anniversary of its foundation in Sri Lanka. It's a moment of thanking God, moment of praising God for a fruitful, dedicated missionary service in Sri Lanka. And at the same time, I think it is a matter for joy for all the Christians in Sri Lanka, together with the Methodist Church, as a faith family, to thank God because the efforts made by the Methodist Church during these 200 years is really a contribution to share the liberating message of gospel with our people in Sri Lanka. So the Methodist Church, the Roman Catholic Church conveys the heartfelt congratulations and prayerful wishes to you for a fruitful ministry in the future. May God bless you. Amen.
President of the Methodist Church, Dr. A.W. Jebanesan, Vice President, Past Presidents, Secretary of Conference, Chairmen of the Central Synod, Southern Synod, and the Northern and the Eastern Synod, clergy persons, evangelists, people of the Methodist Church. On behalf of the National Christian Council of Sri Lanka, may I take this opportunity to congratulate the Methodist Church for the contribution it has made in the life of the nation and also in the life of all the other denominations of the mainline churches and also together with the others. Your presence here has made a difference, and even as you today take stock of what you have achieved, you are called to give thanks to God for all that God was able to perform through your ministry and your mission, and also seek His forgiveness for the things that we have failed and left undone. Let me thank the Methodist Church for the contribution made through their leaders in the workings of the National Christian Council of Sri Lanka. Their contributions have been immense. We have been holding hands together and working hard in trying situations. And we value every minute that we spend together as the head of the different denominations and also as members of the Executive Committee. On a personal note, President, let me thank you for choosing the venue for this celebration, the Anglican Cathedral. The scandal of our divided nature curtails our movement towards preaching reconciliation to a divided, bleeding, broken nation of ours. While we cherish our own traditions and our own positions in the life of the church, let us not forget to hold hands together and work towards fulfilling the Lord's desire and dream that we may be one, even as He is one with the Father. When I was in the Anglican Consultative Council in Auckland in the year 2012, I was thrilled to know that the president of the New Zealand Church, of the Methodist Church, was inducted in the Wellington Cathedral. Time has come for us to hold hands together, stand together, work together, while we respect and cherish each other's traditions and spiritualities. So, President, on behalf of the heads of the denominations and the members of the Executive Committee of the National Christian Council and your own past President, the General Secretary of the National Christian Council, Reverend Ebenezer Joseph, we convey our congratulations and the assurance of our prayers as you journey on serving God. Thank you and God bless you all.
Dear Reverends, brothers and sisters in Christ, it is with great pleasure that I bring greetings from the National Christian Evangelical Alliance of Sri Lanka on this momentous occasion celebrating the bicentenary anniversary of the Methodist Church of Sri Lanka. 200 years is indeed a landmark in the history of the Church. To persevere in faithfulness with passion and zeal to the call of Christ for 2 centuries would have indeed been a challenge. Yet the Methodist Church of Sri Lanka has kept the faith and reached out to the unreached and continues to be a beacon of light in our nation. What started in 1814 with the landing of 6 missionaries in Ceylon under the leadership of Reverend Dr. Thomas Cook has today blossomed into a movement of 40,000 believers in 45 circuits, having over 200 churches and more than 200 ministers and lay workers. Over the years, the Methodist leadership has faithfully kept to the vision of the founders. And to this day, the Methodist Church is a growing church. The Methodist Church of Sri Lanka has also adapted to the changing times and has been relevant to the needs of the society and the country. The Methodist Church can also take pride in the fact that they have raised up young people and leaders within the church who are presently at the helm of many Christian organizations and movements in Sri Lanka. As the church celebrates 200 years of Methodism under the present leadership of Reverend Dr. A.W. Jebanesan, the President of the Methodist Church of Sri Lanka, we wish them all the very best and God's blessings for the future. Thank you and God bless you.
Testament reading is taken from the book of Habakkuk, chapter 3, verses 16 to 19. Habakkuk, chapter 3, verses 16 to 19. Reading from the New King James Version. When I heard, my body trembled, my lips quivered at the voice, rottenness entered my bones, and I trembled in myself that I might rest in the day of trouble. When he comes up to the people, he will invade them with his troops. Though the fig tree may not blossom, nor fruit be on the vines, though the labor of the olive may fail, and the fields yield no food, though the flock may be cut off from the fold, and there be no herd in the stalls, yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will joy in the God of my salvation. The Lord God is my strength. He will make my feet like deer's feet, and he will make me walk on the high hills. This is the word of the God. Amen.
යවුන් පත්‍ර කියවීම සුදු පාවතුමා විසින් රෝම වාසීට ලියන ලද යවුන් පත්‍රයේ පළවෙනි පරිච්ඡේදයේ 11 වෙනි පදයේ සිට 17 වෙනි පදය දක්වා මක් නිසාද නුඹලා ස්ථීරවන හැටියට නුඹලාට යම්කිසි ආත්මික දීමනාවක් දෙන පිණිස නුඹලා දක්ටට ආශා වෙමි
පුඩි ඒත්පාඩු ලූකා එළිදින සුවිශේෂම් 4 අධිකාරම් 16 වසනම් தொடக்கம் 21 வசனங்கள் வரை தாம் வளர்ந்த ஊராகிய நாசரேத்துக்கு அவர் வந்து தம்முடைய வழக்கத்தின்படியே ஓய்வு நாளில் ஜெப ஆலயத்திலே பிரவேசித்து வாசிக்க எழுந்து நின்றார் அப்பொழுது ஏசாயா தீர்க்கதரிசியின் புஸ்தகம் அவரிடத்தில் கொடுக்கப்பட்டது அவர் புஸ்தகத்தை விரித்தபோது கர்த்தருடைய ஆவியானவர் என்மேல் இருக்கிறார்
It's with great joy that I welcome you all this evening
ඔබ සෑම දිනව මේ සන්දාවේ ඉතාමත් ප්‍රීතියෙන් මා පිළිගැනීමට කැමතියි
we are here to remember the bicentenary of the Methodist Church in Sri Lanka
අපි මේ සිටින්නේ ශ්‍රී ලංකා මෙතොයිස් සභාවේ 200 වෙනි සියවස සැමරීමට
I acknowledge with gratitude the presence of church leaders representatives from our partner churches and dear brothers and sisters in Christ.
Ada mehi pemina sitina vivida sabha nayakayanda vivida ayathana wala niyojitayanda oba sama denawada api mehi peminima gana ithamath preethimath wenawa.
Inda 200 aandu niraivu nandri nabalum inda valipaattile vandirukkira ungal ovvarvarayum anbodu inda valipaattirku varavetkiren. As we gathered in the church in thousands I want to begin with a simple and a basic question
api dahas gananin ada me sthane rasva sitina athara ithama sarala prashnayak oba hama denata ma idiripat karanta kemathi
are we faithful to god
api deviyan wahanseeta vishwasavantawa sitinawada
இந்த வழிபாட்டிலே ஆயிரக்கணக்காக கலந்து கொண்டிருக்கும் உங்கள் முன்னே ஒரு மிகவும் எளிமையான ஒரு வினாவை வைக்க விரும்புகிறேன் நாம் ஆண்டவரில் நம்பிக்கை உள்ளவர்களாக இருக்கிறோமா தி இயர் 605 BC இட் இஸ் எ டைம் ஆஃப் அன்ரெஸ்ட் அண்ட் ஆங்ஸைட்டி அமங் திங்கிங் மென் அண்ட் விமென் இன் இஸ்ரேல்
ක්‍රිස්තුපූර්ව 605 වෙනි සියවසේදී ඊශ්‍රායෙල් ජාතිකයන්ට ඊටාම කනගාටුදායක කරදරකාරී යුගයක් වතිබුණා.
ක්‍රිස්තුවක මුන් 605වද වර්ඩතිලේ ඉස්තබෙලිලේ ඉරඳ ආන්ගලම් පන්ගලම් ஒரு இக்கட்டான ஒரு சூழலுக்கு முகம் கொடுத்தார்கள். But the people of Israel are ignorant of these events.
නමුත් ඊශ්‍රායෙල් වරුන් මේවැනි සිදුවීම් පිළිබඳව කිසිම තැකීමක් නැතිව සිටියා.
ஆனால் இஸ்ரவேல் மக்கள் இதைப் பற்றி அறியாதவர்களாக இருந்தார்கள். காரணம் they are relying on a distorted sense of God's protection that has grown up in the days since Isaiah some 100 years earlier.
ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಸಿಹಿಯಕರ ಪ್ರಥಮ ಯಶಾಯಾಗೆ ಕಾಲೇದಿ ಓಂತುಲ ಅತಿಕರಗತ್ತಾವು ವರದಿ ಮತೆಯ ಕರ್ಣ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಗೆನ ಔಂಟ ರಕವರ್ಣೆಯ ತಿಬ್ಬಿನವಾಯ ಕಿಯನ ಹೆಂಗೀಮಕ್ ವರದಿ ಹೆಂಗೀಮಕ್ ಓನ್ ಸತುವ ತಿಬುಣ
ಕಡವಳ್ ತಂಗಳಕ್ಕೆ ಪಾದುಕಾಪೈ ತರುವಾರ್ ಎಂದು ಒರು ತವರಾನ ಒರು ಎಣ್ಣತ್ತಿಲೆ ಅವರ್ಗಳು ಅಗಪಟ್ಟು ಪೋಯ್ ಇರುಂದಾರ್ಗಳು ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಡ್ ದಿ ಐಡಿಯಾ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೆಲಿವರೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಬೈ ಗಾಡ್ ಕುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದೆಮ್
ಔಂಟ ವರದಿ ವಟಹೀಮಕ್ ತಿಬುಣ ದೇವಿಯನ್ ವಹನ್ಸಗೆ ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದ ದೇವಿಯನ್ ವಹನ್ಸಗೆ ರಕವರಣೆ ಔಂಟ ಪಾಲನೆಯ ಕರಂಟ ಹಸುರು ಅನ್ನಟ ಹುಲುವನ್ ಕೇಲ ವಿಶ್ವಾಸ ಆಗ್ತಿಬುಣ
ಕಡವಳಿನ ಪಾದುಕಾಪೆಯಂ ಕಟ್ಟುಪಾಟೆಯಂ ಎಂಗಳಾಲ್ ಕಟ್ಟುಪಡುತ್ತ ಮುಡಿಯಂ ಎಂದು ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಅವರುಕುಳ್ಳೇ ಪರವಿ ಕಿಡಂದದು ಹಬಕುಕ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಗಲ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಇಟರ್ನಲ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ವೈ
ಮನುಷ್ಯ ಹಮದಾಮ ಅಹನ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಯ ಐಮೇ ಐಮೇ ಸಿದುವೀಮ ಕಿಯನ ಮೇ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಯ ಹಬಕುಗ್ಗೆ ಹಿತೆ ಬಹುಮ ತದಿನ್ಮ ಬಲಪೇವ
ಏನ್ ಎಂದ ಕೇಳ್ವಿಯೈ ಹಬಕುಕ್ ತೀರ್ಕ ತರಿಸಿ ಎಳುಪುಗಿರಾರ್ ವೈ ಗಾಡ್ ಡೂ ಯು ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವೇ ದಟ್ ಯು ಡೂ
ಐ ದೇವಿ ಸ್ವಾಮಿನಿ ಒಬೋಹಾನ್ಸೇ ಒಯ ವೆಡಕರ್ನ ಪಿಲಿವಲಟ ಓಹಮ ವೆಡಕರಾನ್ನೆ
ಆಂಡವರೇ ನೀರ್ ಏನ್ ಇಪ್ಪಡಿ ಸೇಲ್ಪಡುಗ್ರೀ Why do you allow the world to fall into such apparent chaos?
ai oba deva deviyan wahanse hatiyata idadila tiyenne me lokiyata vipatti daayaka deva sidu wennata
ulagathile kulappam irupadarku yen anumathi kodukire why do you not just intervene and exert your control for all to see
ai obohanse madihat vela obohansage balayen siyalla palane karala hemonta meka pennanne nathi kiyala
ஆண்டவரே நீர் வல்லமை உள்ளவர் என்பதை ஏன் எங்களுக்கு காட்டவில்லை Why God do you not act like our religious system say
ஐ தேவி சுவாமினி அபே ஆகமானுகூல தியன சம்ப்ரதாயட அனுவ ஒப கிரியா கரன்னே நத்தே
நம்முடைய சமய எண்ணங்கள் எல்லாம் சொல்வது போல ஏன் ஆண்டவரே நீர் செயல்படாமல் இருக்கிறீர் By his questions, Habakkuk is expressing the popular theology of his day.
Me wage prashna walin Habakkuk tuma prakashakale e kale hitiyavu dena danithawata deviyan wahanse gana tibunnavu waradi deva dharmayak thule.
Habakkuk akalathile irunda irayile eduthu velipaduthugirar. If God is going to be any good to us, he has to act according to our rules.
தேவியன் வஹன்சே அபட யஹபத் கம கரன்னனம் உன் வஹன்சே அபே மக பென்னீம் அனுவ அபே நீதி ரீதி அனுவ பந்தி சிட்டின்னோன கிரியா கரன்
ஆண்டவரே நாங்கள் முழுமையாக நம்ப வேண்டுமா இருந்தால் ஆண்டவரே நீர் எங்களுடைய சட்ட திட்டத்திற்கு கீழே நடக்க வேண்டும் தி பாபிலோனியன்ஸ் will come
ஓ பாபிலோனியன் ஹமினனம்
பாபிலோனிய அரசு வரும் எஸ் The Jerusalem temple will be gone.
Oh, Jerusalem deva maligava sunu visunuve.
Jerusalem aalayam alikkapadum. Yes, the nation will perish.
Oh, deshaya sahamulinma nativiyai diyaviyai.
Naadu alindu pogum. Yes, the religious system will fail.
Oh, agamika kramaveda siyallama natharavevi.
நாங்கள் வைத்திருந்த சமய எண்ணங்கள் தோல்வியுற்று போகும் எஸ் காட்ஸ் பீப்புள் வில் சஃபர்
ஓ தேவியன் வஹன்சகே ஜனதாவட்ட துக் விந்தின்னட்ட சிறுவேவி
கடவுளுடைய மக்கள் துன்பத்தை அனுபவிப்பார்கள் பட் தட் டஸ் நாட் மீன் தட் காட் இஸ் நாட் காட்
நமுத் ஏகியன்னே அப்பே தேவியன் வஹன்சே நோவே கியனக நவே
இதன் கருத்து கடவுள் கடவுளாக இல்லாமல் போய்விட்டார் என்பது கிடையாது None of these things are ultimate. Only God.
மே கிசிவக் சதாகாலிகவ பவதின்னே தேவியன் வஹன்சே பமனாய் அவசானேதி ரெந்தீ சிட்டின்னே
God will someday exercise his sovereignty over the world in visible ways. But until then, Habakkuk says, be faithful.
Be faithful.
faithful.
Habakkuk evani avasthavakadi kiyano me wage dewal siduwim athare deviyan wahanseeta oba viswasawantawa sitiya yutui.
Andha karyangal nadakkum podu kadavul nichayam thannude aalugai velippaduthuvar aduvarai nambikkai ullavargalaga irungal. In Habakkuk chapter 3 verses 16 to 19 it says, though the fig tree does not blossom and there is no fruit on the vines, though the olive crop fails and the fields produce no food, though the flock vanishes from the fold and there are no cattle in the pens, yet will I rejoice in my God of salvation. The Lord Yahweh is my strength.
Habakkuk tungweni parichede 17 weni pade sita ohuta tibunnawu adahilla me wacana walin prakasha karana attikka gasa phala nodaruwat midiwel phala dawa notibunnat ඔලීව ගසේ පළ හට නොගත්තත් කෙත්වලින් අස්වැන්නක් නොලැබුණත් ගාලෙන් බැටළු රැළ නැති වී ගියත් ගවහල් සියල්ල හිස්ව ගියත් සමිඳුන් කෙරෙහි මම ප්‍රීතිවන්නෙමි මගේ ගැලවීමේ දෙවිඳුන් කෙරෙහි ප්‍රීති ප්‍රමෝදවන්නෙමි දෙවි සමිඳානෝ මාගේ ශක්තිය වේ
අතිවරම් තුලිර් විඩාමල් පෝහලම් திராட்சை கொடி பலன் கொடாமல் போகலாம் தொழுவத்திலே மாடுகள் இன்றி போகலாம் ஆனால் கர்த்தருக்குள் மகிழ்ச்சியாக இருங்கள் தட் இஸ் வாட் இட் மீன்ஸ் டு பி ஃபெய்த்ஃபுல்
மே வச்சன தமாய் அப்பட பஹதிலிவ பின்தூரையாக தென்னே தேவி அன்வஹான்சேட விஸ்வாசவந்தவ சிட்டினவா கியன்னே குமக்த கியல்
when all our religious security offered by right belief or right behavior or religious systems is shattered, we are cast upon the mercy and grace of God and nothing else.
Apema kramawalta hada gattu viswasayan mata randa sitinna giyot e wagema api therum gattavu de anuwa api jeevath wenna giyot apata wedi duru yanta labenna manda api deviyan wahansage anugrahaya kere வரப்பிரசாதே கரே பமனாய் அப்பட ரந்தி சிட்டின்ட புலுவான்
நாம் வைத்திருக்கின்ற சமய நம்பிக்கைகள் கோட்பாடுகள் எண்ணங்கள் எல்லாம் அழிந்து போகின்ற போதும் கடவுளில் நம்பிக்கைய கடவுள் ஒருவரே நிலை நிற்கின்றவர் ஃபேத்ஃபுல்னஸ் இஸ் ட்ரஸ்டிங் தி கிரியேட்டர் வித் லைஃப்
விதவியன் வஹன்சேட்ட விஸ்வாசவந்தவ சிட்டினவா கியன்னே ஜீவிதையே மௌங்காரயானன் கெரஹி விஸ்வாச கிரீமாய்
நம்மை உருவாக்கி அந்த படைப்பாளியிலே முழுமையாக தாங்கியிருப்பதுதான் God bless us all.
தேவியன் வஹன்சே அப்ப ஹேமட ஆசீர்வாத கண்ணசேக்வா ஆமென்.
Thank you. மெதஹத்தியதும் பரிந்துமன்றாடல் இன்டர்செசரி ப்ரேயர் ஜெபம் செவோமாக அபியாக்ஷா கரபு. தேவி சமிதானன் வஹன்ச ஒபோஹன்சே சியலு ஜனயான்கே பியானன் வஹன்சேய சியலு காலவல மென்ம மே விசேஷ தினேத் ஒபோஹன்சே அபட சவந்தின பவத் மக பென்வன பவத் உதவு கரன பவத் அவபோத கரகென அப்பகே மேதாத்யதும் சமகின் ஒபோஹன்சே அபியசட பெமினென்னெமு லவமுலுல்லே ඔවුන් කරුණ ලබන එම සේවාවන් සඳහා අවශ්‍ය බලයද ප්‍රඥාව හා අවබෝධයද ලබා දෙනු මැනවි. සමිදානෙනි අප යදුම් ඇසුව මැනව.
එමද නාටකාවෝම් ජනාධිපති අවර්කල් අමචර්කල් පාරාලිමන්ඩ උරපිනර්කල් එදිර්කච්චි තලෙවර් முதல் அமைச்சர்கள், மாகாண சபை உறுப்பினர்கள், அதிகாரத்திலுள்ள அதிகாரிகள் அனைவருக்காகவும் மன்றாடுகின்றோம். எமது நாட்டில் அனைவருக்கும் சமத்துவமும் எல்லா சமூகத்துக்கும் உரிமையும் பாதுகாக்கப்பட்ட அமைதி சமாதானம் மீள வேண்டுமென்று மன்றாடுவோம். விசேடமாக தமக்கு யாரும் இல்லை என்ற தனிமையினால் பாடுபவருக்கு நீர் அவர்களோடு இருக்கிறீர் என்ற உறுதியை கொடுத்தருளும். ஆண்டவரே எமது கூக்குரலை கேட்டருளும்.
கிரேஷியஸ் லார்ட், வி ப்ரே ஃபார் யூனிட்டி ஆஃப் த சர்ச், எஸ்பெஷலி இன் ஸ்ரீலங்கா. வி ப்ரே தட் யுவர் சர்ச் மே பி ஒன். வி ப்ரே ஃபார் ஆல் த கிறிஸ்டியன் டினாமினேஷன்ஸ் இன் ஸ்ரீலங்கா to join together as one body of Christ to witness for you in this country. We pray for all the ecumenical institutions in our country which work for unity among Christians. Give us the vision, courage and commitment to promote and strengthen the confederation of Christian churches in Sri Lanka. Hear our cry, O Lord.
Shall we all stand and sing? See how great a flame has passed, kindled by the spark of praise. During the singing of this hymn, our offerings will be received. Kiruvayin poriyal suvala elimbittu endra paadalai paadum poludhu elindirindra paadum poludhu kaanikai serkapadum. Valau gini pupuren dalvanu gini கந்த, நீ கீதிக்காவ காயனாக்கரன கொட்ட பூஜாவன் பாரகனுள்ளவே.
Shall we all stand for the offertory prayer? Api nægita sitiya yaknya karamu.
Lord, all that we have is yours. You have sanctified not just us, but all our possessions as well. Out of what you have given to us, we bring this offering to you. Teach us, O Lord, to yield to you, not just our money, but our whole being for your service. In Jesus' name, amen.
We commence our Holy Communion service. Ape ratri bhojana meyata api sahabhagi vemu. The Lord be with us. We lift our hearts to you, O Lord. Eternal and powerful God, our Holy Father, through your Son, Jesus Christ, you have given us redemption. Therefore, in all times and places,
the night on which he was betrayed, Jesus took the bread, gave thanks, blessed it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take and eat, all of you. This is my body given for you. Do this in remembrance of me.
After that, he took the cup,
gave thanks, blessed it, and said, drink of this, all of you, that your sins may be forgiven. The blood that I have shed is the new covenant made for all people. Do this in remembrance of me.
Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all now and forevermore. Amen. Let us sing the final hymn together, hymn for Sri Lanka. Jehovah, thou hast promised.